Robert Lewandowski was training today with the club new signing Ilkay Gundogan. They are preparing for the club's second game in La Liga against Cadiz, which will kick off on 20 August. So what do you guys think? What will be the final result of this match? Please give your answer in comment section.